Hey guys, Stephanie here, so welcome to Anime Talk Season 4, Episode 19. Anyway, we got a new lineup. Well, it's not exactly new, but like I mentioned before, Assassination Classroom is now airing on Toonami. So, I also went hiatus earlier. So I watched tonight's episodes of Dragon Ball Super that showed out at 7 and 7:30, which is basically episode 9 and 10. But tonight at 11 o'clock, we're on episode 84 of Dragon Ball Super. But anyway, I went hiatus on Dragon Ball Super earlier, just watching it from episode 9, 10, and then so on. So I just went hiatus on that. I went hiatus on Haikyuu, and I'm almost already finished with it. So... anyway, tonight on Dragon Ball Super at 11, Goku and Gohan are going to spar Krillin and then recruit him for the Tournament of Power to verse all the universes, which is going to be super dope. Second of all, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Golden Wind, I'm kind of starting to get into it, but not a whole lot. Anyway, then Assassination Classroom tonight is episode 3. If you know season 1, episode 3, it's called Karma Time. Karma, Nagisa's best friend. Karma comes in with knives tacked on his hand, shakes Kurosensei's tentacle, and... anyway, other than that, next is Black, and then 12:30 is Black Clover, in which they're gonna go journey to fight the demon. Noelle, Asta, and the other Magic Knight Squad captains, they're gonna go fight the cursed demon that killed Noelle's mother, which is gonna be super, super dope. And I'm already caught up with the sub-series, so I can't really blame that. And so, well, that's all. I mean, I'm sorry, I've either been busy trying to come up with new videos or just kind of forgot. I've been up to other stuff lately. I watched a new anime recently my friend got me into, and it's called Angels of Death. If you've seen Angels of Death, it's super, super awesome. Like, there's, like, this giant building, and if the person is the owner of that floor, they get to kill a person as they choose. But if that person leaves that, but the owner of that floor leaves it, leaves that very floor, a guard or someone, they become a sacrifice and get killed. However... the other person chooses. So, for instance, Zach, his real name is Isaac Foster, but him, he was the one that ruled of, like, floor B2 or B1, and he was chasing Rachel with the scythe. In other words, he wanted to get out of there just like Rachel, so those two worked together to go through the floors, and... managed to get out of there on episode 16. The one thing I'm wishing is that they came out with season 2 because the final episode of season 1 left off with such a bad cliffhanger that the anime's been out for 2 years, but it hasn't made a single appearance for season 2, so I'm like, dude, what the fuck? Anyway, that's all. I went hiatus today. I was stupid. I pulled out went goofball. So anyway, like, subscribe, turn on notifications, check out the rest of my channel. Please have others subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, and have a nice and safe day.